dumping down manure.
Was it some
out of the chimps?
Chimps you spent.
That's all we have to see now. We've seen the wildebeest and we've seen the gazelles. We've seen a few more now.
The elephants.
The cheetah. The jobcat. Oh, I don't know. We're watching some video on El Dorado. You're nearly safe with all that money, instead of...
I think so, you could nearly... See the way they're all looking different directions.
Yes. Black spot behind the water, just where the hip meets up.
Yeah. Ooh, put Cardiff in fairly.
Trying to jump, huh? Oh, look at the river.
The dancers are far the finest bent. There was one who whispered soft.
And yet not able to find.
Huh?
Yet they are not able to find.
What the orcs called? It could be tranquil. Sometimes they're domesticated, aren't they?
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
We have them in the Novishit.
They're really a wild bird.
You'll probably get a wind frame around where.
Yeah. I have an idea your man has gone back again to the same spot. But he's looking after them very well, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yes.
Just watch, four cubs is it?
Are they cubs or are they lionesses? Probably going almost gone to nearly full. Yeah. Because if you're lucky, you can see them mating.
I'd say that's the lioness now in the middle there, and the rest of them are cubs. You know, nearly fully grown cubs.
Why did he put his head up in the air there? He's looking at something. They're not hunting anyways.
Yeah, only hunting.
It's some life, isn't it?
Picture.
You don't have to just lying down, look at it in the back. There's one, I'll just get them. So they're fairly full, these ones. So much joy you can give to these brand new bright tomorrows. Make me happy through the year. The Lion King. Look, what you get. Here you go, heading off. Give me off the tank with the gun that's out of the way. Wrong place in the wrong way.
How many cubs did you usually have? Five or six, isn't it?
They don't always survive a focus.
Kittens.
There's a small plane over there.
Told you. He's looking at something. Like a pussycat.
Over this side.
You'll be running over there.
Yeah.
He looks as if he's stalking something.
Yeah. That's the first one of those that I've seen in the wild. Looking out, maybe looking for a snake or something.
You want to photograph him?
No. Go on, let's go. We're going to lose track of the other ones. They're gone.
Meow!
Sunset on the Serengeti.
You'd want to step out of the vehicle, Michael, to do that.
Yeah, you would, yeah.
The two heads?
Two heads. And the sun. And the halo around us. And Michael's head is now on the way.
What's that, is it?
But the flash didn't go off there,
no.
It must be light enough.
Yeah,
The last time I was here, I got very, very close to the elephants. I mean, very close. As near as that really could. Mm. With the engine running, of course.
It's the lone elephant.
Yeah, a lone elephant.
The rogue elephant.
And if he's surrounded,
he'll go for you.
Yeah. There's the thing moving along nicely. It's a very great migration, Leo. Video, you should make them run. Get them moving.
Isn't it hard to believe like that so many people starving in the very place?
Yes,
imagine they'd cull out a few of these.
They're living the life of Riley, huh?
There's no calves, it mustn't be the... You must breed very early in the year.
Yeah, I suppose the calves have to be fairly hefty to survive to...
Yeah, the migration.
Migration.
Would you say? Would you think now somebody had collected them up there?
A bit far away, I think.
Years ago.
Huh?
Far away for you.
You ready, Paul?
Got to have a huge long neck, haven't they? Nothing but having a long neck.
Ah,
they wouldn't, I think, no. Especially if you gave them something to eat, they'd be all right, you know.
The fingers, right?
Yeah.
My nose is not on the way.
Your nose? Who knows? He's a bit far away now for my...
Yeah.
He's very close.
He's making great headway with the stake.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting how he's alone, there's no other ones to join the members of the family or...
He's enjoying it. He's a Tuscan on the day, he'd say he's enjoying more.
Is a human out to do the same? If it is a human now, he'd do the same, I suppose.
He will laugh first.
No, he won't. He wouldn't.
Huh?
No, he wouldn't. He wouldn't go for humans.
Was it not?
No. Just were many, sir. Wounded or very old. Wasn't able to kill.
Settling down to a...
Get shot there now to get from over there with the vultures in the background. Good.
I think there are, yeah.
What has he? You can't see what kind of beast he has killed.
It looks like it's a brownish colour. So it's probably a gazelle.
Looking at his face now.
And get the vultures in the background.
He's sitting on his sleep. He has no enemies here, has he? He's big.
He looks, huh?
Yes, his hair look on the face, no? Tears coming down. If you look this way, Paul.
15 or 16
over there. All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I suppose we're looking at some of the whole paper. We're looking at a couple of the whole papers.
All
right, somewhere in there.
Caption, zebra crossing.
Absolutely. Dead on, spot on.
Ducks took to the water, the zebras got out of the water.
That'd be a nice picture now, with the water and all in it, huh?
Sparkling.
Yeah.
You'll probably get a close up there now, that one, it's not bad.
You want to fly? You can fly.
And where?
ground, leaving flowers.
Marvelous, isn't it?
Take a photograph through the binoculars. It'd be a good trick.
Oh, to zoom it.
Yeah.
I don't think it's...
He looks really majestic, isn't he? Thank you.
It's a lovely pose now, with every head turned to... Mortal.
Into the sunlight. Thank you. Just at the hind leg, on the left hand side.
Yeah, and under the, where the leg joins the the body.
Yeah. You think it was missing some of them, wouldn't you?
Yeah. Well, that'll have it, haven't it? Mm.
Yes. Anyway, we are not alone.
Huh?
We are not alone. There is another jeep behind us.
Is that?
The jeep behind us.
It's fairly fast here. Could this be a spot where they cross? I suppose it is.
There is a boat.
That's probably, he's probably waiting for the crossing, isn't he?
For the flora in the bottom of the river. Mm-hmm. In the lakes. Manure.
What do they feed on? Grass?
Grass. They come out at night time.
It's hardly a more dangerous...
There's big birds in up along the side, like the like storks or something.
Where are they?
They're up to the left of that crocodile.
Oh yes, herons.
Herons, are they?
Yeah.
Thank you. Five, and then they're brown and half. Are you in the front? And they wag their tails.
I'm very fast off. You never get tired.
They're chasing our place.
I think it's...
You might be happy.
What are they doing?
Thank you. Well, the next one, dear, what's the betting?
This one will.
No.
Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Same stripe, isn't it?
Exactly. There without a tail. See him?
Yeah. Left.
You got them, they're moving, huh?
Yeah.
That's what they're helping us now.
They probably don't eat at all when they're moving like that, do they?
We'll have to wait for them to...
Will they keep going now?
For about 3 days.
You see when they come out this side here, that's it.
They're obviously heading for the river.
Or away from it.
There's one going to join them, look.
Yeah.
Well, the rest of them are going to join them.
Yeah, yeah, they're beginning to move now, look.
Yeah.
They're just waiting for them to join the trail.
That's the leader.
Look, they started.
Twelve rounds ago we started. We covered a fair bit of territory.
Authentic. Video.
I'm near the top.
Into the group. Johnny kind of the council is having him. The superior of the council.
The main. Huge one up there as well.
That must be the cop. But the small tool was stronger. Their human eyes can see. Oh, I'd say to the measure of a man is not how tall you stand, how wealthy or intelligent you are. I found out the measure.
I have a little bit of a
to move.
Look at the way it lifts his legs.
Yeah, he does the goose walk.
He groups.
Huh? They probably stand there for hours.
Even his teeth are exposed there.
That's a good picture.
Yeah. Can be good.
He lifts his head now, the other one, if he does. Yeah, there he is now.
There's a big herd in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
There's a she there. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
That's like a musical chair.
Babies. 7, 8 that I can see. Probably a few more hidden in the bushes.
Yes.
Do you see off up behind? Are the elephants off up behind?
Yes.
More of them.
That's 9. That one above is a lone ranger. There's some, I wonder.
Doubt.
Might blow the horn.
Who's going first?
Who's on first?
No, they're all moving out now.
Someone moves along.
You get them all in a straight line up.
He's pushing.
Prodding the other one.
They eat the trees as well, do they?
Oh, yeah.
So they will destroy all those trees.
They have big ears, haven't they?
Oh, huge.
Get inside,
mighty video now.